piece of fish line. Hey guys, it wouldn't be magnet fishing without a straight pin, office supplies. Yeah. More, just little bits of fishing line. Come on with me, guys. Come on with me. Just right over the time. Excuse me. Sorry. Sorry. Super far. You're supposed to go like this and loop it up. And you're supposed to go like this and then you throw it. It does. It actually does. I should start doing more of that. actually a pretty jig head. Alright, ready? You want to do it again? Want to do it really far? Look at this jig head. That's really pretty. I don't keep jig heads because they handle little tiny guys. See the little tiny guy? See the little tiny guy? I don't keep them very long. Let's see, what did we get this time? We got a wire thing, another piece of wire thing, some little pieces of wire thing, a screw thing, some more pieces of wire thing, a little rock. We got a hook, and we got an old bottle cap. I can't, no, that's more yellow than gold. Stay away from what it was ever big there. Because I don't think it was magnetic. I think it was stuck. Hey, my knee is getting not wanting to be in the bin. Tell it everybody. Ben, come on. There we go. It's a little treble hook with the strings. Tell it to Ben, guys. Tell it to Ben. Ben, Blake, Ben. Don't do like that. Oh my. Really? Big piece of metal something.
Breeze going, I'm wet. The air's cold. There's a breeze going. The sun is pretty though. Oop, it's starting to pick up. The breeze is really cold. My legs are wet, my arms are wet. Mm-hmm. Yes, I quickly did an inventory of what shirt I have on today because what did we get on at that time? That wouldn't be a bait cap, would it? Gentlemen, ladies, that belongs in your tackle box. And that's all I have to say about that. Or in your pocket. Right? But not in the water. And by the way, that was way out in the water. So I knew you'd throw it. More fishing line just on the dock. There's another one of the Smirnoffs. Oh, there you go. Boom. Ready? There's Smirnoffs. Our buddy. Doesn't belong in the water, guys. Smirnoff doesn't belong in the water. I throw a big magnet in the water and I get garbage out.
Oh, fun!
So I pull out garbage and I pull out fishing line.
Oh, fun!
And I YouTube it all.
Oh, excellent.
Yeah.
Got some good stuff?
I've got lots of good stuff.
Awesome.
This is what I do instead of going to the gym.
This works. It's a good workout, right?
Right. So I do it in somewhere 2 hours a day.
Fun.
And it makes me a nicer person.
There you go.
Send me to the gym.
There you go. No. Let's get to spend some time outside here.
Yeah. And the only thing that stops me usually is thunder and lightning.
It's a good reason to stop.
Yeah. I'm throwing a big heavy magnet in the water all the way. Like, oh, no, this is fun. But even in snow won't stop me unless I can't drive it.
There you go. Splash.
Yes, and the splash is very satisfying.
Good thud.
And after 2 hours of trying this around, it is a workout.
All right, you have a good one. Good luck.
You too. See you.
Happy New Year. Say bye bye.
You too. Happy New Year. Bye. Have a good day at the park, guys. A big hook,
and some fishing line.
Oh, get off me, fishing line. Because if you don't get off me now, you'll end up on the dock. That is always.